my intro for this vlog kind of messed up and it won't upload my PC. So you know what I'm going to do is right here. So, this was July the 19th and it's basically August the 1st. So it took me a while to edit this video and kind of was so busy with other stuff. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this Charlotte vlog. You will see me here and there, but not in the actual thing because I'll be focusing on filming them instead of myself. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this vlog and let's get to it. Off with Mix Dixie D'Amelio.
I can write your birthday.
see like performing stuff. My friend and I decided to go find the merch area, and we did. And well, we heard screaming and thought they were coming out. So.
Medium. All right, I can only do 5, by the way. 48, 20, it's
actually 14.
They're screaming, okay. Like it. I'm not open on stage yet.
Hold on.
I like it.
Yeah,
being
the car. Thank you.
Okay.
You got it. I just paid.
That's awesome.
Right. Do you need a receipt?
No, I'm good.
All right, let's.
That's my thing too.
You are free to go.
Thank you. Okay, go.
I'll get it later.
Go. I heard they're screaming. I gotta go.
Big time run!
first Big Time Rush show. Make some noise on that. Okay, how about two or more shows?
You go for the goal?
Yeah, let's go for the goal. Five or more shows. Right there.
Let's go platinum. Who has been to 10 Big Time Rush shows? Who wants to change that after tonight? That's what I like to hear. Do we want some more music or what?
Yeah!
Everybody cannot. You want to kick us off with that guitar?
Songs you want to hear?
hear something else? I know you know this one. How would you know that?
I know you know.
Maybe this could be the line to tell the whole story. Maybe you could be the one, the one who's meant for me. I know that I should wait, but what if you're my soulmate? Slow down, when you say slow down. We can party like a weekend. You got me thinking, it could be the thing. Yeah, I know, you know, I got your heart pumping. I know, you know, we got something. We could, we got something so good.
Here we go. Hold on. Don't worry, James. This is not going to get smashed in your face.
No, we're not going to do that.
I promise.
We're definitely not going to smash the cake in his face.
You guys got me a cake?
Oh, you're so sweet. Can everybody say, Derek, you're so sweet?
Derek, you're so sweet.
Okay, most of the candles are blown out, but hold on. Hold on. We got to get this, make this official. And then we'll all sing happy birthday, and then you can blow out the candles. Okay. Everybody, here we go. Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear James. Ooh. Happy birthday to you.
You're so amazing. Thank you. Guys, that was really special. Thank you very much.
That was pretty good. You're just going all out. Tequila and cake. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, we're really doing it this time.
All right. Wait, hold on, Derek. Let's get the cake for the picture. But just turn it so we don't actually.
We're still gonna take a picture anyway. Oh man, cake and dancing is not a good idea.
James,
milk was a bad choice.
Milk was a bad choice.
No candle.
I took a bite.
All right,
sorry,
guys. On the count of three, let's get every hand straight up in the air.
Okay, so my phone ran out of space, so I had to use my camera. Thank God I brought my camera, because if I didn't, I would not have this other footage.
Oh,
It's your turn to sing. Look at.
All right, let me just pause.
Boo!
Are you backstage?
Where are you?
Are you in the audience?
Yeah.
Right
there, if I were a spotlight. And
pretty much, yeah, right here.
Further.
Grab some concessions. I went by the merch table. Want to make sure I got some before it all sold out.
Nice,
I noticed somebody wasn't wearing something over here. Isn't that right, Kinsey? That's for you. Well, anyways, I don't know. We're having a good time out here, are we not?
Are we going to finish the show? You mind getting back here?
No, I'm good. It honestly looks really nice from this side of stage.
I mean, we spent a lot of money on these lights. They're certainly nice lights.
Well, these guys spent a lot of money to be here. We haven't finished the show.
Karen didn't have good quality for the foot of them off the stage in the back. The reason I went in the back because I figured because they wanted to give other people that's all the way in the back some time, I guess, some like close up with them. So that's why they were all the way in the back and didn't come to the front where we were, but that's alright. So I asked my friend for the footage she has, so here is that. It's not that long, just some short parts of it.
What do you think?
Okay. A little smaller.
Sports car?
Well,
a yacht.
Budget.
Don't turn around yet. Hold on.
I don't know how they're going to get that yacht on this stage, but I'm real excited.
Don't turn around. We're going to set it all up for you. We'll give you the full shebang. 1, 2, 3, turn around.
Ha ha!
No, right here.
You like it?
What is it?
He loves it, he loves it, he loves it! He loves it!
I love it.
It's a boombox.
Boombox. Oh. Does it even work? It looks like it's from 1979.
I don't know. Go ahead and try it.
Look at this here, watch. We put it on right here.
Yeah.
And you put any station you want.
Like a radio.
Yeah, watch this. Birthday song to you, baby.
There's more that's this.
All right, that's pretty cool so far. But what else? We've had a lot of memories over the years, James, and we just thought you needed a soundtrack to go along with some of those old memories.
We made him a mixtape!
We made our mixtape! A true song reflection.
Wait, Kendall, why does it say One Direction Greatest Hits?
Well, on I don't know.
That's the B-side. That's the B-side.
No, this side is Big Time Rush Greatest Hits.
Thank you.
the memories. Now I'm playing. They came right back out.
Thank you.
Where their buses were, but like me and my friend had to leave, so we couldn't really see them. They came out or not. I'm not so sure they came out or not, but I don't know. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed that little vlog. My best friend is kind of salty that I didn't bring her because I didn't know she likes Big Time Rush. But hopefully next time when they come back to North Carolina, please do. I'll take her with me. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.